Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I want to introduce myself. My name is Alaysa Anessa. I'm from Muhammadiyah University, Professor Ratan Hamka, Mathematics Education Study Program. Here I will teach the function material with applied learning system online learning.
Warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Morning.
Morning.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay, now before we begin our study today, let's pray together by saying Basmalah.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Before we begin to study, already you attend. Rizka Amelia.
Rizmi.
Nurul Fatona Najla.
Good morning.
Novaldi Putra. Hilmi Syafiq.
Present.
Okay.
Now we're going to the star material. I'm going to display the material on the screen. Today, I will explain about the function. Function, equation, and equalities of exponent and logarithm. Exponent. The first, the properties of the exponential function. Next, exponential equation. The last, exponential inequality. Logarithm. The first logarithmic function, next logarithmic equation, the last logarithmic inequality. Next, the properties of the exponential function. If a, b element r, a is not equal to 0, m and n are rational numbers, then the properties of the function, the exponent are as follows. Next, exponential equation. An exponential equation is an equation that is both exponent and numbers, basically contains variable. Check out the following example. The first, 4 power 2 times 6 plus 1 equals 32 power x minus 3 is the exponential equation whose exponent is not the variable x. Next, in bracket y plus 5 powers 5 times y minus 1 equals in bracket y plus 5 power 5 minus y is the equation for the exponent. The exponent and the base number contain the variable y. Last, 60 power t plus 2 times 4 power t plus 1 equals 0 is the exponential equation whose exponent is not the variable t. Next, exponential inequality. Previously, you already know the properties of the exponential function is as follows. First, for a is greater than 1, the function f in bracket x equals a power x is an ascending function. Last, for 0 is less than a is less than 1, the function f in bracket x equals a power x is a descending function. This property is useful for resolving exponential inequality. Next, logarithmic function. In general, the logarithmic form is written. This is a power b equals c times a log c equals b. With a is greater than 0 and a is not equal to 1. This is logarithmic function. Logarithmic equation. A logarithmic equation is an equation whose variable is s number or s, the base number of a logarithm. Consider the following example. The first, log x plus log in bracket 2 times x plus 1 equals 1 is the logarithmic equation, which is the numbers contain the variable x. Next, 5 log 4 times m plus 5 log m power 2 equals 0 is the logarithmic equation, which is the numbers contain the variable m. Last, 2 times t log power in bracket t minus 2 minus 2 times t log 2 times t equals minus 2 is the logarithmic equation, which is number and the base numbers contain the variable t. The last, here are several forms of the exponential logarithmic. The first, if a log f in bracket x equals a log times m, f in bracket is greater than 0, then f in bracket x equals m. If a log f in bracket x equals b log f in bracket x, a is not equal to b, then f in bracket x equals 1. Next, if a log f in bracket x equals a log g in bracket x, g in bracket x is greater than 0, and g in bracket x is greater than 0, then f in bracket x equals g in bracket x. Plus, if f in bracket x log g in bracket x equals f in bracket x log h in bracket x, f in bracket x is greater than 0, g in bracket x is greater than 0, h in bracket x equals 0, and f in bracket x equals 1. Thank you.